Well, the hotel also has its own parking ramp right next door, and visitors get 2 hours of free parking, perfect if you want to have a meal at the new restaurant inside. La Voya Brasserie offers French cuisine with a Minnesota twist. Andy Viscoschel is here. Viscoschel, excuse me. I said that like 80 times, and then as soon Andy Viscoschel is here from La Voya. Great to have you.
Nice to be here, Dave.
Amazing.
Thank you.
I want to get to that in a second, but tell me first about kind of the restaurant. What's the theme? What's it look like inside? Tell us about the space.
Yeah, La Voya, our menu is, it's kind of inspired by local Minnesota ingredients with a French twist, kind of focusing on what the fur traders, the French fur traders, would have cooked if they came over and, you know, saw all of our great ingredients. I have a salmon here, and you know, some of the main ingredients in on my menu are, you know, wild rice and mm-hmm. walleye, and I have a really nice Minnesota duck breast on the menu.
The space is beautiful. I love the floor to ceiling windows. A lot of natural light in there too. It's really gorgeous.
Absolutely.
So what are we making today?
So this is my
salmon, obviously.
Yeah,
which pan roasted smells really
salmon.
Good.
So I have baby turnips. I have some fingerling potatoes. I have some nice ripe olives, some capers, some fresh dill. So there's still some nice fresh summer flavors. Trying to hold on to as much of summer as we can.
What kind of salmon do we have here?
So this is a nice cold water Norwegian salmon.
Okay.
The colder the water, the fresher the fish, it seems, when you're
very
talking
good.
Salmon.
So how long per side is that?
So
not very long. Doesn't take
no,
long
not very
salmon.
Long at all. Yeah. A few minutes. I always start my salmon in some oil, and then I finish with butter because butter tends to burn. You can control the temperature of the butter that way. And then I'm going to take my turnips over here. I'm going to get some nice color on them along with my fingerling potatoes.
What are those fingerling potatoes in?
Some olive oil.
Is that olive oil?
Yeah,
okay.
We actually just poach them in olive oil at the restaurant.
Oh,
it kind of preserves
so
them and gives them a new texture.
That's great. Other than salmon, what's one of your favorite things on the menu?
As I mentioned, that Minnesota duck breast.
Yeah, that's really good.
Yeah, I do a little farro, some sweet corn, some Swiss chard, and top with a little foie gras, of course.
That's great. So really, you're not just trying for local people, but also tourists, people who are coming through
right.
the airport and maybe staying for the night.
Right. And actually, our walleye dish on the menu is one of our top sellers, just because some of the people coming from out of state.
What's walleye?
Yeah, what's
walleye?
Before.
And we love it.
Yeah.
All right, so when I hear French cuisine, I also think like amazing desserts. You guys must have some really good desserts, don't you?
Yes, we do. We have a really talented pastry chef, Allie Truitt. She does some great stuff. Of course, we have the traditional creme brulee, but we also have some unique desserts. We have a frozen lemon custard and some other great, great items.
That is awesome. And here is the amazingly awesome-looking finished product.
That looks so good.
We'll finish this up and tell you real quick that La Voya is open inside the InterContinental Hotel at Minneapolis-St. Paul Airport. We have a link along with today's recipe on KARE11.com. Thanks so much.
Yeah, of course.
Great.